Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Law, Simple, Pure and to the Core. Dr. Vaishali here. Today we are going to learn one legal maxim. What are these maxims? In every language, there are certain proverbs. For example, in English, we say, as we sow, so shall we reap. In Hindi, it is called muhavare. Jaisi karni, vaisi bharni. So, these type of proverbs are there in every language. They are there in legal language also. And they are called as legal maxims. These legal maxims are common throughout the world and they are used by legal professionals. These maxims have Latin origins most of the times and there is a combination of some other words which are Greek and Roman. Today's maxim is Actus non fecit, rem nisi mens sit rea. It means for commission of any crime, two things are important. One is mental and other is physical. That mental thing is called mens rea and physical act is called actus reus. So actus reus plus mens rea is equal to crime. There are certain exceptions to this maxim. They are provided under IPC and various other statutes. Number one is waging war against the country. So even if there is no intention to commit a crime, still a person would be held liable. Second, sedition means making an attempt to throw legally elected government in your country. Number three is kidnapping and abduction. If a person kidnaps a minor girl or a minor boy with or without intention, still there is no excuse that I had no intention to commit this crime. A person would be held guilty. Next is making counterfeit coins, which are called as fake notes or fake coins. In that case also, you cannot take a defense of non-guilty mind. Next is ignorance of law. If you go to a foreign country or anywhere, you are doing speeding and if you are taking a defense that I had no knowledge about your speed law and all, no defense will be excused and a person would be held guilty. So ignorance of law is not an excuse. And statutes. There are lots of statutes like motor vehicles, narcotic and drugs. So those types of statutes, if they provide for strict liability in a case, a person would be held liable without any guilty intention. So this is all about actus reus and mens rea. Actus reus plus mens rea is equal to crime. That's it for the day. Stay tuned till my next lecture. Goodbye and good luck.